Hi, Rob Fletcher back here at the Arnold Sports Festival at the GLC 2000 booth with Sean Madair, Dwayne Ludwig, and two of the driving forces, sometimes behind the scenes, other times very much in front of the scenes, but we have Sabrina and Joe. So Sabrina, what's your role here with GLC 2000?
I am a national level figure competitor, and I am an athlete. I use the product myself to recover. I've had hip surgery, I have bum knees, and this has made it so that I can work out and not feel like I'm hit by a bus the next day. My joints are so much healthier since I've been using it.
So yeah. How long have you been using the product?
I've been using it for 2 years now, since before it was actually on the market.
So you definitely know a difference.
Yes, and if I make the mistake of not letting Sean know I'm almost out, then I definitely feel the effects within a few days of stopping the product.
So GLC 2000 and GLC2000.com, right?
Right, and the product I'm currently using is Actisatin Pro Athlete.
Okay, so get that down, write it down, jot it down, research it, get it. Joe?
Yes, sir.
I hear that you are the driving machine behind the GLC 2000. Is this true?
I wouldn't put it that way. Sean's really the man behind the whole product, and he's really made it what it is today. But I'm glad to help out in any way I can. You know, I love working for this company. I believe in the product. I'm a former athlete myself. I wrestled since I was two, wrestled in college, and it's definitely helped. You know, I tore out my shoulder about a year ago, started taking the product, and along with the rehab and this, it's definitely made an extreme difference. I notice when I don't take it, you know, I can feel my shoulder the next day a lot more than when I'm on it, so.
And then you're taking the Actisatin too?
Yes, the Actisatin Pro Athlete, yes.
Okay, so like I said, make sure you go out and check out GLC 2000, get yourself healthy and strong, but keep those joints moving and lubricated. GLC 2000.
No pain, more gain.